everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And welcome to another Zelf video.
You may remember the Zelfs from when we reviewed them around Halloween.
And today we're going to be opening four of these little blind box Zelfs. Ben loved these the first time we opened them, so we had to get some more.
Look how cute they are.
That's one of the ones we got last time.
Yeah.
We only got two last time, but had to grab some more at Toys R Us. And check out this. Look at this huge Zelf. This is a normal size Zelf. This is Spelinda that we reviewed around Halloween.
Mm-hmm.
And this huge thing is a designer Zelf.
Yeah, it comes with some markers and stickers, and you can design it kind of like a designer pony.
That's awesome. It says, "Let's get crafty." It has like pink and yellow hair. Body's all white. Comes with three markers and sticker sheets. Let's take a look at the back. Give you some examples of how you can decorate your Zelf. Ben can't wait to tackle this.
No, I can't. It's going to be cool.
Well, before you start decorating it, let's take him out of the box.
Okay,
so Design a Zelf is out of the package. And this is how he compares to normal Zelf, size-wise.
It's articulated like the regular Zelf.
Yeah, you can move their legs and their arms. And can you move his head?
Yep.
And it comes with four sticker sheets. Two of them are glittery, and two of them are stickers that you can color with the markers. And it comes with three markers. Pink.
Purple. And teal. John would call it green.
I would have called it green. Well, before we pause this so Ben can decorate Mr. Zelf over here, or Ms. Zelf, I don't know if it's a boy or a girl, let's open up these little pots. Okay, let's see who's out of this pot. Ooh, look at this one, like metallic Zelf.
Oh, cool. This one's a pink one with little wings.
Oh, that's awesome. Mine has a tail, not wings.
Oh, that's cool. Mine was Vampula.
Who was mine?
Yours was Howlette.
I'm gonna open this purple one. Oh, I got a white one.
With wings.
With wings, yeah.
Mine has a tail.
That little D?
This one?
Yeah, it looks like little D.
Yeah, this is little D, the sparkly one.
So I must have got Angel Lala. Here's the little D from our first Zelf review.
So you can get them in a glitter finish, pearl finish, or standard finish. So this is the glitter one. And then this would be the pearl one. That's kind of cool.
Well, we're going to pause the video right now and be right back in just a few minutes. And Ben will show you how she decorated her Zelf.
Mm-hmm.
Stay tuned. And we're back, and Ben has designed her Zelf.
He is very crazy.
Very colorful.
So, there aren't that many stickers on him. One on his belly and on his face, on his ear back here. But if you have any, it doesn't stick very well to the places you color with the markers. This one keeps falling off his cheeks, so. So I decorated his back with the markers they gave me. The green, the purple, and the pink. And I got bored with it.
So?
So, we got the Crayola washable markers and used those for the rest of them. Now I got the washable markers because I think you can wash it off.
Because the ink kept coming off on your fingers.
Yes. So I'm going to try that. So, let's see. This is just water. There's no soap on it or anything.
Well, that's with the washable markers. What about with the ones that came with it?
So these little... Hold on. Okay. So the markers that came with it are on the back.
And they come right off of the water too.
Yep.
So you can keep redoing your Zelf.
I mean, you get... I think maybe if you had soap, it would get it off better. You do have... I don't know if you could see it on the camera. Maybe you zoom in. I don't know. You could. You still have, like, a little bit of the faint color on the Zelf, but you can keep coloring it.
And we found the Design Your Zelf at Toys R Us. He was about $20.
Mm-hmm.
And he should still be available in stores now. We didn't find him that long ago.
Yeah. It's a lot of fun. I mean, it's like, it took me hours to do that. So
but Ben's tip is you may want to get your own markers.
Yes.
And you don't have to get washable if you want to get permanent.
Yeah, if you want to keep it the way you designed it the first time, that's fine too.
Well, if you liked our review of the Design Your Zelf and the little blind bag Zelfs, I don't know where you put those.
They're around somewhere.
Be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Twitter.
And on Facebook. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.